Now, are you looking for the perfect DIY present for Christmas this year? Well, Leah has been with us all morning and she's got the perfect gift that you can make at home. Leah, what are we making this morning?
Okay, so this is a little bit of an interesting setup, but we all have like little spare teacups, don't we? I mean, they're Absolutely. Either lying around, they've been bequeathed to us. We don't know what to do with them.
Well, they're a bit chipped.
They're a bit chipped, you can't use them. Mm. So the idea is you actually make a beautiful scented candle. Pop that in there. Make sure that you've actually also got, if you can,
the matching
saucer and the little plate, and that will be the gift.
Isn't
and
that
so,
beautiful?
Yeah, so you're giving a scented candle that people will have the gorgeous smell, and so they'll think of you when they're smelling you.
Now, I presume we need some wax for this.
And then, yes, we're going to do this a little bit differently today. Normally it's a double boil, people, just to let you know, but today we're going to fry it.
Yes.
So I have no idea what's going to happen.
Now, this is, where do you get wax from?
Now, this is soy wax that I'm using. I love soy wax. You can use paraffin wax. You can use a whole... Actually, I might put a little bit more in there.
Okay.
It's melting so quickly.
Oh, it does. Well, because it's flaked. I mean, you can buy it in boxes or you can buy it in flakes. I find that this is the easiest way to do it.
And where do you get these guys from, the wicks?
You can buy these from any kind of, like, a Lincraft or... There's a lot of candle-making, online candle-making stores.
Okay.
The whole thing here is candle-making's fun. I'm frying
it's a
wax.
Good thing to
have
do
you
with
had
the kids.
As much fun as I'm having now?
Oh,
it's actually
have fun
working
with my fry yeah. pan all the time.
Now I've got a little thing on what you do. Yes, you toss
and that
my
is
wax.
The running gag.
Now this is a trick that I really wanted to show you guys.
All right.
Okay, so we're going to get. Can you hold that bit?
I can.
This is how to secure your wick.
Oh, on the base.
On the base, and it's a little bit fiddly, but it's going to make all the difference when it comes to actually sticking. So you get your wick. It's got that little base on it there.
Mm-hmm.
You get your little thing there.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
And this is just double-sided tape stuff.
Yeah, double-sided tape. It just holds it on. And my nails are going to stick it.
Fantastic
I'll try.
Oh, do you like them?
I love them.
So. Let me try.
Okay.
This could actually... Oh, here we go.
Here we go. Okay, so there we go. So that wax is looking really, really good. We're going to stick. I'll just show you. Can you see that? So, where am I? There we go.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't matter that it's
there.
Wonky.
No, and then...
It's dissolved.
Yeah, okay, that is actually now, the official term is molten.
Oh, molten?
Can you pull that through?
It's molten wax.
It's molten wax, Jess. It's
that
so exciting.
It's lava.
I know.
Molten
no,
wax.
Molten wax. Okay, and then we're putting that there. It keeps it still.
Mm. All right.
We're going to add a little bit of scent because we want it to smell nice.
And which just scent are you adding?
Oh, this is my favourite, black orchid.
Oh, beautiful.
Okay, have a smell.
All right.
Have a
now
smell.
We need. How are we going to get it in there?
That's
we need this.
Yes, we do need that.
Oh, you can't just.
Whoa! No, that would be very bad, Jessica. Very bad.
Jess, you're in the kitchen.
Okay.
Settle.
Yes, this is how I've actually got third-degree burns.
Doesn't that smell beautiful?
It does.
Okay.
Do you want me to hold that?
No,
not?
No, it's all good. There we go. So we pour the wax into the container. I'm using this container because look at that wonderful big long
spout.
Nozzle. You need a long spout.
Where do you get long spouts?
You get your long... There's a hair in it.
That's all right. That's good luck. It's good luck.
We'll bury
it. Oh, my gosh. Okay, we won't worry about it. So now all we have to do is pour straight in. Somebody want to hold that for me? Thank
so
you.
Where do you get the long spout from?
The long spout... Oh, sorry, this
Just
comes
a hardware
from...
store?
No, you know, I don't know if I've seen one in a hardware store, but you can get them from candle-making places.
All right. So all
and
the handcraft.
And then how I just want to light this one because the bottom line is, as I said, it is such a really lovely gift.
Mm.
Oh my God, I nearly set your nostrils on fire.
But then how long do you leave this to set, Leah?
This takes about 2 hours. Then all you have to do is you clip the top, you're good to go, you've got a gorgeous present. It costs you next to nothing.
Yeah.
You're recycling. And that's really important. And it's a gift from the heart.
What about colouring the wax?
You can do that.
Is that food colouring? Or do you need to buy coloured wax?
I've actually never done that, but I know that you can get chips because we're doing a range of black candles, so I know that you can get colour.
That's really cool.
Isn't it exciting? See how excited I get?
It's easy. It's easy. Well done.
It is, and it's just such a nice present because, as I said, it's from your heart. You're giving somebody the beautiful smell and you're giving them a teacup and they'll think of you every time you use it.
Yeah.
It's so much better than an iTunes card.
Everyone, please, thank Leah McLeod.
Yay!
For showing us.